Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
Disorder keeps increasing. How can I keep living? The entropy's increasing.
Science Rap Academy 2018. Science with Tom. Second law of thermodynamics. Shout out to Professor Dave on this one. Yo, who said entropy was confusing? Yo. Yo. Everybody pour your milk into your coffee. It'll mix until it's even no splotchy. It'll happen on its own spontaneous. Do you really think that it would ever unmix? That's cause entropy always seems to increase in the universe and in your ice cream. Energy tends to spread out like it's blending, reaching equilibrium like it's steady. The universe will turn into a dead heat, cause disorder always is extending. For the moment, we'll be alright. We get ordered, which is our life. It's a short life.
Short life.
Yo, your room has permutations. Most are messy, most are chaos. A few are nice and clean, organize it. But it takes energy to provide it, so clean it up.
You got some papers, man. Alphabetize them and stack them in order. And just one way to order like that then. There's a million ways for them to be a hot mess. Look at how it happens. When the papers fall, they'll be disorganized. It's probability, coffee milk likewise. Yeah, systems don't randomly organize. Wanna add order? Gotta energize, so the sort of size can still add up. Eat some food, break it down, get it gassed up. To make ATP, gonna heat the class up. Converting energy, heating up the molecules around you. Spreading disorder, heat is what surrounds you. And the second law is still alright. Entropy increased, so it's alright. It's a short life.
Short life.
Yo, your room has permutations. Most are messy, most are chaos. A few are nice and clean, organize it. But it takes energy to provide it, so clean it up.
Neurons send signals really quickly by using electricity. Then they release a neurotransmitter to the synapses of your body. Info's first received inside your dentist.